Hey guys, TLS from Bar Productions. You can call me Lewis or whatever you want, just nothing too harsh, please. And we're here on Modern Warfare 3, and this time we're not playing multiplayer, we're on survival mode. And this is just some highlights of my best round yet. So I hope you lot enjoy, to be honest. Just a few bit of highlights, because I did really enjoy this game. It only took me about 40 minutes roughly. And there you go, wave 5 cleared. Wow, wave 5 already. And this is the first Juggernaut. A6, whatever you call them, Overwatch type helicopters. And they got two of them to start off with. So this is the killing of the first one. And yeah, so I got to round wave 24, as they call it. Just to give a little bit away. So yeah, yet to see all the Juggernauts and some of the best kills, best streak bits. And there's that one down. And here's the next one down. See him there. I lose all my ammo on that one and bring out the M4A1. And I love that gun, it's just lovely, brilliant, quick to reload and everything. And I unlock the achievement birdie, same time. And I don't know how on earth this kill does not get a rampage, because that was quite a few deaths there. And then just not long after I get that as well, so oh well. Doesn't matter, I still get the kills. It's the best bit, still surviving. And this is the first Juggernaut, I think, yeah, definitely is. So we've managed to get some live commentaries up, well only one at the moment, and we've managed to sort it out. And this isn't a live commentary because I didn't want to do like a 36 minute, I think it was 36, 38, 40, one of them commentaries, one of them long commentaries, otherwise it would have taken like a day or two to upload, and that would have just been a bitch to do that. So I just did some highlights and just commentary over the top of it afterwards. It's just some highlights. Got wave 10 and got a promotion there. And I think, yeah, this is my first down. I stupidly run in front of the claymore and I die. So that's a great start, just dying like that. So yeah, we've got that there, just some killings going on here. Great kill streak there. And just do some more. I'm sorry about the background noise, people. Great kill streak there. And do I get here? Here? Oh, there's the next kill. Next kill, I clear wave 13. Here we go, wave 13 cleared. So I'm doing alright here, I haven't gone down yet. And this is the next set of Juggernauts where I get two of them, which is brilliant, innit? I'm gonna warm it.
Excuse me, I'm tired.
My little trick here is just train them a little bit, well, rape train them, I think. As people know it as, a rape treatment a bit. And I get my Predator missile out, right here. Brilliant, because I think the audio's and that was so brilliantly timed. But yeah, I rape train them, and then I unleash a Predator missile on them. And so I've had one down so far. We're doing alright here. What's this one? Oh, this is clearing of wave 18. I get promoted at the end of this wave, which is quite cool. So I'm promoting quite up, because I've only had one go. First go was like wave 10, good horrible. And the second go, I got to wave, well, this is my second go on it, and I got to wave 24, so I was quite pleased at that. And I'm the highest on my leaderboard so far, so that's good. Gonna get a Predator missile on these jugs. And, well, this was the third one, wasn't it? Yeah, sorry, the third one. And I only get one of them. So that's annoying. And the second one's coming. So he get, and since he survives, I unleash my Babe of an M4A1 on him. And there's the first time, and the second time I unleash it on him, I kill him. And there we go, wave 20 cleared. It's pretty good. And I go down here, unfortunately. Get promoted there, and then I go down. So that's a thank you of saying, yeah, you're promoted, we're gonna bring you down now. And it's not shortly after this, I get up. And here I get up, just right here. And the next thing they greet me with is a blooming helicopter again, look. Yep, they greet me with that, so I take that out with the FAD. Just one there, that's the first bit of it. First shooting at it, trying to take it down. And then I take it down, I run over here and it's just being a bit of a wimp, hiding behind the building. I'm like, come at me, come at me. And he finally decides to come at me, and when he comes at me, he dies. Like so. So wave 23 cleared, and all good things have to come to an end, I'm afraid. Get knife there. I kill him, and that was it. So I'm TLS6Tings, guys. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Subscribe, and goodbye.